shit, they're getting interviewed on the red carpet right now.